from the Lord. If God is for us, who can be against us? Thank you very much. And God
thank you very
bless
much,
you.
Alice. And last but not least, we have Jematiah. That girl is a member of the East African Legislative Assembly, our parliament in Arusha.
Thank you, Your Excellency. Bwana sifuwe kanisa! Bwana sifuwe tena! Your Excellency, today I must confess that I found myself in where I belong. I found myself in the generation that I belong in this church. And I want to thank you, Bishop, that we will take the word of God to all the nations. I sit in Arusha, and that is where I serve God, and I serve this country as a member of parliament representing East Africa. I am young, and we are many, and we are seeing the Lord doing more. Your Excellency, the Madam Bishop said that our Bishop, during the corona, took care of a lot of pastors around. I want to say to the church today that His Excellency, the Deputy President, also took care of most of us who are hustler nations. He showed us the way, and He has been the glue that kept us together as members of Parliament. He has taught us to go to church every Sunday, pray for this nation, pray for Himself too, and pray for all of us. Going forward, I must say, Your Excellency, God has a purpose, and we are going to be there in Jesus' name.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, last but not least, I have Mama Miradi. Oh, yeah, just hold on. Mama Miradi is here.